Hello, I'm Joan Wilson with Prudential California Realty, and I wanted to show you the advantages and disadvantages of renting or buying a property. Now, obviously, I'm in real estate. I believe everyone should own a home or a condo. The advantages to renting are you have little or no responsibility for the maintenance, and it's easier to move. The disadvantages to renting are no tax benefit, no equity buildup, you have no control over rent increases, and there's a possibility of eviction. I've seen a lot of people that were renting a property that ended up being foreclosed on by the bank, and they are forced to move. The disadvantages to buying is there's more maintenance, you're responsible for property taxes, there's a possibility that if you don't keep up with your payments, you could be foreclosed on and lose your equity, and you're less mobile than when you're renting. The advantages to buying are you build up equity. It's like a mini savings account. You're secure in your area. You can change the property as you see fit. You can change the yard, the landscaping, the interior. You can paint it any color you like. I have a neighbor that has painted theirs purple. Not my choice, but they are very happy with it. And you're not dependent on the landlord to maintain the property. Right now, mortgages are historically low. Prices are historically low in California. It's a great time to buy your first house. I actually believe people should be buying investment properties right at the moment for renters. However, if you're a renter, it's a good time to buy your first house. I'm Joan Wilson with Prudential California Realty. If I can help you invest in real estate, give me a call.